5 more people are in custody in connection to the deaths of 53 migrants smuggled in a hot tractor trailer last year. The U.S. Justice Department says these Mexican nationals knew the truck's air conditioning wasn't working. They faced several charges, including conspiracy to transport migrants resulting in death. The total number of individuals arrested for their roles in that deadly smuggling is now at 7. They all face life in prison if convicted.